Hello. In this video, we'll show you how to install your SSL.com certificate in Microsoft IIS 6 from a P7B file. Note that the steps are identical if you're using IIS 5. The first step is to acquire the P7B file itself. In your SSL.com account, navigate to your Certificate Management page. Under the Download Certificate column, you'll see several options. Click the link for Microsoft IIS to download the P7B file to your computer. Click the Save button in the pop-up window. Now select the location you'd like to download the P7B file to. In this example, we'll create a new folder and name it SSL. Click Save to download the P7B file to your new folder. You can click the Open Folder button if you'd like to examine the downloaded P7B file. Next, you'll install the certificate using your server's Internet Information Services Manager. To open the IIS Manager, open your Start menu, select Administrative Tools, and then the IIS Manager entry. In the left menu of your IIS Manager, navigate to the icon for the website for which you're installing the certificate. Right-click the icon and select Properties from the drop-down menu. In the Properties panel, select the Directory Security tab. Click the Server Certificate button under the Secure Communications header. This will open the Web Server Certificate Wizard. Click Next to proceed. On the Pending Certificate Request page, make sure that Process the Pending Request and Install the Certificate is selected, and click Next. Now browse to the location of your P7B file. You're going to need to set the file type to All Files to see your P7B file. Select the file and click Open. The path and file name will now appear. Click Next to proceed. Select the SSL port for your website. The default port is 443. To accept this port, click Next. You can review the certificate summary to make sure all information is correct. If it all checks out, just click Next to install the certificate. Okay, your site certificate is now installed. Click Finish to close the wizard, and then click OK to close the Properties panel. We've now shown you how to install your certificate from a P7B file to IIS 6. As always, if you need assistance, contact us at SSL.com. And thanks for watching.